I'm Miss Nga from Trang Tấn Khương Primary School. Welcome to grade 3, English Online. Now, let's go.
Today, we will continue to learn Unit 10, You're Sleeping, Lesson 3, Song. Now, open your book, page 70. Now, let's go. Now, look at the pictures carefully and answer my question, what topic it is. Yeah, who can answer? Oh, yes, this is Vietnamese wedding. Now, I have some activities that were getting ready for wedding. Now, look at the screen and listen.
Listening 108. Listen and point.
Wash the car. Brush my hair. Take photos. Brush my hair. Take photos. Wash the car.
Listen and repeat.
Wash the car. Brush my hair. Take photos.
Before you sing a song, please look at this picture and answer the question for me. What activities can you see in the picture? Yeah, who can answer? Yeah, I see the boy is brushing his hair. I see the man washing the car. I see the woman making cakes. I see the girl taking photos. Okay, let's read the text before we sing the song. Okay, we're getting ready for the wedding. We're getting ready for the wedding. My cousin is the lovely bride. I'm wearing a shirt. I'm wearing a tie. I have my family by my side. Mom's make cakes for the wedding. Dad is washing the car. My sister is wearing a big pink dress. How excited we all are. We're getting ready for the wedding. Now, I'm brushing my hair. My sister is taking lots of photos. We can't wait to be there. Now, listen to the song and sing the song.
Listening 109. Listen and sing, We're Getting Ready for the Wedding.
Let's play a game with me about the topic Vietnamese wedding. This game is lost brow. You will help the princess to find her brow by answering the questions about wedding, Vietnamese wedding. Are you ready? Okay, now let's go. Number one. Yes, look at the pictures and you will choose the correct answer. This is a wedding cake. This is a picture. This is a poster. Please answer the question. What it is? Yeah, I chose. This is a wedding cake. Let me check. That's good. Now, look at the picture carefully and answer the question. Who are they? They are teachers. They are a room and a ride. They are firefighters? Yes, they are a room and a ride. Let me check. That's good. Look at the picture, okay? There are a lot of people in the picture. Please answer the question. Who are they? They are doctors. They are students. They are guests in the wedding. Please answer the question. Yes, they are guests in the wedding. Let me check. Yes, that's good. Look at the girl and answer the question. What's she doing? She's brushing her teeth. She's brushing her hair. She's washing her face. Okay. She's brushing her hair. Good. Look at the picture, please, and answer the question. What are they doing? They're washing their bodies. They're singing a song. They're washing the car. Yes, they're washing the car. Let me take it. That's good. Now, look at the woman and answer the question. What is the woman doing? The woman is making cakes. The woman is taking photos. The woman is washing the car. Let's go. Yes, the woman is making cakes. Look at the boy and answer the question. What is the boy doing? He's playing. He's taking photos. He's talking. Yes, he's taking photos. Let me check. That's right. Look at these people. What are they doing? They are talking. They are working. They are playing music. Yes, they are playing music. Look at the pictures and answer the question. What it is? This is a bow. This is a present. This is a fruit. Yes, this is a present. Let me check. That's good. Look at the picture carefully and answer. What it is? This is a gate. This is a door. This is an invitation. Okay, I chose this is a gate. Oh, sorry. It's not the correct answer. I chose this is an invitation. Yes, that's right. Now, open your workbook, please. Page 70. You will match two columns together. Okay, are you ready? Go. One. Make my hair a cake. Photos or the car. I choose make a cake. Let it be. Let me check. That's good. 2. Wash. Wash my hair. Wash photo. Wash the car. Yes, I to wash the car. Yes, that's good. Next, number 3. Brush. Brush my hair. Brush photos. What words do you do? Yeah, brush my hair. And finally, take photos. Now look at the picture, fill in the correct circle and write. 1. Mom is making cakes. And you see, they choose option A, making. And they fill in the correct circle. Okay? Next, number 2, number 3, and number 4. You have 30 seconds to do this. 1, 2, 3, go. Now, let me check the answer. 2. That is the car. Which answer do you choose? Yes, I choose letter B, washing. Next, 3. My sister is lots of photos. Which option do you choose? Yes. Taking. 4. Arm my hair. Which option do you choose? Yes, brushing. It's time to say goodbye. See you again.